So are SIPs worth it? Are they worth the extra investment? Hi, I'm Rob Clutter with Eco Panels of Tennessee. So a SIP home is a home that's created using structural insulated panels. And when you're deciding whether to build a home or not, there are obviously lots of different choices, and this is one of them. And you're going to have to ask yourself eventually, well, if this is might cost a little more, or maybe is it more of a hassle to do? Let's talk about that for a minute. First, does a SIP panel cost more than traditional stick framing? Yes, it does. But here's why. With a SIP panel home, instead of just buying 2x4s and buying plywood to go on the outside and buying Tyvek and buying these other things, you're achieving all of these things in one step. One panel gives you the inside surface of your wall ready to cover with sheetrock, the insulation for your wall, and the outside sheeting of your wall ready for your exterior siding. In addition, most SIP panels will already have the electrical inside the wall or chases already done. And ease of assembly greatly speeds up the construction process. And half of the cost of building a new home is labor, so you're saving labor time. In the end, you may find that the actual cost of building with SIP panels versus conventional framing may not be that much. In addition, there's a couple of other areas where you can save money. With a properly constructed SIP panel home, you can probably size your heating and air system at a much smaller ton per square foot than a conventionally built home. A smaller unit costs less money. The real savings is long term. With a home built with SIP panels, your energy cost savings are significant. Our customers report to us up to 50% less than their previous home, sometimes more. That's a lot of money for you to put in your pocket. It's way more fun to spend it on something else than sending it to the utility company. You can find out more about our SIP panels by visiting our website. It's ecopanelsoftn.com.